Hello. The second lesson of limit. Limit of the function a to infinity. Limit x tends to infinity. 1 over x equals 0 or any number over x or x tends to infinity that equals 0. Okay. Number 1, limit x tends to infinity. 2x minus 5 over 3x minus 7. We divide up and down for the greatest power of x. The greatest power of x for its denominator. Yes, divide x. Then limit x tends to infinity. 2x over x, that equals 2, minus 5 over x, over 3x over x, equals 3, minus 7 over x. Limit x tends to infinity. Any number over x equals 0, that equals 2 minus 0 over 3 minus 0, that equals 2 over 3. Another one, limit x tends to infinity. 3x power 2 minus 5x over 7x power 3 minus 6x power 2 plus 4x minus 1. Divide the denominator for the biggest number or the greatest number of x. The greatest power of x that equal x power 3. Divide x power 3 for up and down. 3x power 2 over x power 3 that equals 3 over x. Yes, negative 5x over x power 3 that equal 5 over x power 2 over 7x power 3 over x power 3 equals 7. 6x power 2 over x power 3 that equal 6 over x. 4x over x power 3 equals 4 over x power 2. And negative 1 over x power 3 equals negative 1 over x power 3. Limit x tends to infinity. Any number over x that equals 0. Yes, 0 minus 0 equals 0. Over 7 minus 0 plus 0 minus 0 that equals 7 is the final answer. 0 of any number equals 0. Another one. Limit x tends to infinity. X to the power 5 minus 2x power 2 over 6x power 4 plus 2x power 3 minus 1. Divide for the greatest power of the denominator. That meaning divide x power 4. X power 5 over x power 4 that equal x. And 2x power 2 over x power 4 equals 2 over x power 2. Yes, 6x power 4 over x power 4 equal, yes, limit x tends to infinity. X minus 2 over x power 2 over 6 plus 3 over x minus 1 over x power 4. If we substitute for x equals infinity, that equals infinity over 6 equals infinity. And thank you. Goodbye.